Why would an SME implement a compliance program? It's really, for the most part, going to be in response to market forces. If the market is signaling to a manager, owner of a small business, that having a compliance program will help his business, it's definitely something that that manager would do. So if having a compliance program meant I'd have a better shot at selling to a big company, I would have one.